Alright, so we're on our way up here. Okay, so let's put this. I guess I will switch to Tia. Considering this is pretty much all she's good for. So now what do we do with this? Are they expecting me to jump on that thing? Because that's going to be kind of crazy. Ah, the double jump. Okay, so let's try this again. Okay, so let's see. Oh, this sucks. I guess I'm not supposed to come up here. Into the abyss. Oh well. Yeah, I have a feeling we're going to be doing this back and forth. So, pick this up. What's this going on right there? And it does nothing. Hop on it. Nope. Can't do a thing. The only place I feel like we haven't been is like right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab this and head down here. Hold that right there. Pick you up. So, I wonder if I can just throw it up here. Like, so, let me see. It'll be something if I can make this. You know what? I'm going for it. Bam. Now what? I guess we're going back. Gotta get a running start. And bam. So, is this the brick or is this the, okay. Where is it? Lift? Thank you. that down. Go back and get this. I'm really curious as to where the hell they want this thing. Ooh, it's too close, too close. Almost didn't make it. Hell, they want us to. Okay, so I sit you down right there. Still doesn't pose the question like, what the hell am I supposed to do with this thing? And I gotta jump on it for leverage. And I can't throw it. Exactly. Can't do crap with it. That would be something if I could just shoot this thing from over here. So I gotta get to this side from. First, let me see what this is all about. Maybe I gotta switch over here, maybe not. Okay, so this is how we getting out. So we gotta backtrack like hell. I ain't losing the switch. Screw you. Careful. Gotta be careful. I'm not trying to have this happen to me. Definitely not trying to have that happen to me. They really gotta. I really wish they would have implemented some type of camera angle. You know, like some type of camera control. You can't see nothing. So we pretty much got all this. Put you right there. Go back. And circle around that thing. You. I mean, don't get me wrong, you know, like, it's a cool little puzzle, but damn, is it a pain in the ass. Down right there, grab you, set you, I'm just gonna put you right here in this corner because I can't see nothing again because I can't, you know, move the camera. And we're moving on.